Well, good day to you wherever you are. You join us on a day where the weather just may have an impact on a football match that has been much anticipated. It's dry at the moment, but the forecast is that it will be wet, perhaps very wet, by the time the game is underway, and certainly by the time of the second half. The crowd, though, are here, and they are in good form. There's a right old cacophony going on. The atmosphere's terrific, and kickoff is moments away. Here's a venue, this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the... Aboubakar!
Very well to get to that.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
In with a header!
And he's there to make a great save.
Van Dijk is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Going through. Neymar. Big chance!
Just fizzes past the post.
That's just plain unlucky. There were many, me included, who thought that was going in.
Van Dijk. Parejo.
Well weighted.
He's one on one, surely! Shot goal! Goal! Bayer Leverkusen!
Oh, look, it's always great to see a solo effort with a goal. It's the ideal combination of pace and control.
Bayer Leverkusen have an early lead. Good start. Parejo.
By a lack of accuracy. Questions were asked. He's given the answers.
Neto sends that a long way.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Aboubakar. It's Aboubakar!
I think he's done ever so well.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Now, can he capitalise?
This could fall anywhere!
He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see.
Rakitic.
He's got through. That intervention was very necessary. Defense has got rid of that. He's through.
Perez. In towards the... Up he gets!
So alert to the possibilities there. Great stuff.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
It's pulsating, it's absorbing, and it's hugely entertaining. Every single player is giving everything.
Aimed low and direct.
Promising move, that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Aboubakar. And he's surging through. He's gone for it! Great save, real class.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra-sharp.
Van Dijk.
Good idea, just poorly executed. Boubacar. Here it comes. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Really good feet. Pops it into the area. Oh, well defended, that had to be done. Now a chance to break. It's the through ball. Mane. Oh, he's got good distance, who's chasing? And Dijk gets into the right position to intercept. He's looked long this time. He's got away. Played into the middle. Oh, Red, he's sorted that out. Tries to get it forward quickly. He's on his way. Hits one. Oh, the ball's could fall kindly. That's it for the first half. A breathless ending. Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable. Two goals, one each. So there was the first half.
Well, for us neutrals, this is fantastic. If you're a fan from either side, it's unpleasant. And as for the managers, check your heart rate.
It's been a decent 45 minutes. Competitive, certainly, and a goal each. So once again, we're underway. Dangerous looking ball. It's come to nothing. That was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance. Looked very promising.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Chan, he'll have a dip! No mistake! And the comeback is complete!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
So we have a breakthrough.
And they deserve great credit for turning things around, but they now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
Now it's a Boubacar. It's Rakitic. It's got through. Some clever work on the flank.
Yeah, they seem to be encouraging both fullbacks to ease inside, so we'll keep an eye on that to see if it all works out.
David Silva goes looking. No, that is pretty much the end of that. Now it's Neymar. He's through the middle. Boubacar. It's anyone's ball. Boubacar showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. It's a loose ball. He's made sure that that won't get through. Keeper goes long. Silva. And the counter is on. He's left his man. Measured up. Shoots! He's got the ball. He's got. Can he score? In it goes. Two up and threatening to pull clear. A beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little.
Gets up to head it!
He's done well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
Abubakar puts his foot on the gas.
Abubakar!
Good strike. Wasn't easy.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
And another time! Massive leap! It's bounced out! No, he didn't quite meet it right. Accusatory stare. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Forward it goes. Pjanic. Is it in? Should have put that one away.
He'll be fuming with himself for not converting. He could have killed it off.
The ball needed to be better now. It's a wasted chance.
It's Ozil
going through.
It's Ozil!
Yes! He came, he saw, he delivered. That is just remarkable, the amount of bend he got on that.
Well, the ball flight may be unpredictable, but the predictable part was the technique. It screamed goal all the way.
Can he put it away? Sticks it away! Comfort, yet more comfort, easing away.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Four in the game. He is the man. It's become a case of men against boys.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming. Saw Abubakar really got caught in a trap there and he just couldn't get out.
Looking for space out wide. He's cut loose. He certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. He's got a chance from here, but not the kindest angle. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition. I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Neymar. It's Parejo. Now it's Neymar. He's got a one. Shoots! Keeper always had the measure of that. A decent ball, room for a shot, managed to get it away, and that is that. What a match, what a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity. Truly deserving winners. Your reflections then, Jim?
Look, we saw some textbook football from wide areas that continued to produce expansive attacking play that was ultimately too hard to handle. They were simply